Hi, I'm Jonna Schultz with the Effingham Public Library, and I'm excited to share with you today our next STEAM project, which is growing your own marigolds from home. And with me, I've got Larry Johnson, and Larry is an amazing gardener who lives here in Effingham. And I'm really grateful to have him alongside today. So marigolds are a simple flower, but as Larry was sharing with me earlier, they've got quite an interesting history. So,
yeah, they originated in Mexico and South America, and they went from here to France and India and Africa, and there they developed their own different styles and preferences. And so then after they went to France and Africa, then they came back to the U.S.
Right.
And I think there are 50, 60 different kinds and types of marigolds, and you've got oranges and yellows and browns, and there's just a wide, wide variety there. So there's a taste, there's a color for every taste. And sizes too, you can great big ones and little bitty ones.
Well, and what's even better is, like Larry was mentioning, they used them for the dye. That was kind of what they were using. And amazingly, they're even edible.
Which, if you like the taste.
Yeah, marigolds are very strong. So we're excited because we're going to show you how to start your own marigolds at home, and it's really simple. So this project, if you sign up for it, or when you do, you'll receive a few things in your bag. The most important part Larry has in front of him.
The seeds.
Those are seeds.
And
yes.
The growing medium. Something we might want to add to is you don't want to use garden dirt. It's full of germs and it's difficult to get them to propagate, that kind of thing. So
that's a good point. Yeah. That's a good point. Yeah. So if this isn't enough, be sure and go buy some Miracle-Gro or something else, like at Walmart or Rural King, one of those places. You also get 2 cups, so you'll have 2 different places to start your seeds. And the important thing about the cups is they need to have holes in them.
Yeah.
Because if they don't,
then the water just puddles in the bottom and things rot.
Yeah. So we started.
And stink.
They do quickly. So we started a few on our own right away. And amazingly, Larry and I were both talking about just how quickly these germinated.
Yeah. Normally I was expecting 7 to 14 days, and they can be up in 2 days. Overnight sometimes. It's just.
Yeah, these
just like that.
Really jumped up. They love that south window we have here at the library, and I just tucked them in there. I did, so as you can see, there's holes in the bottom, so you'll want to do some of those. A pencil's a great way to put those in. It's a nice, safe way, especially if you've got little ones you're working with. And then, to make it even better, I cheated and put a little bit of plastic wrap over the top of them, and that always helps seeds take off a little bit faster. Yeah.
Keeps it nice and moist so the seeds don't dry out.
Right.
And something else I might add is, if you're working with children, they have a tendency to love water.
Right.
And instead of just putting in a little, put a gallon in that thing, it floods everywhere, all over mom's table. And so be cautious. And another thing too is, I see John has got a saucer under. It's nice to have some kind of saucer or even a lid to a cup under it, so that when you add, and you don't need to add a lot periodically, just be careful and don't flood it.
It is important. So we look forward to having you sign up for these. We're excited because marigolds are just a great thing to have in your garden. They attract butterflies and ladybugs. So those are some beneficial insects, plus they're just really pretty. And it's a fun thing to do with your family this time of year.
And they can scare away white flies. If anyone knows what white flies are, they're these little bitty tiny white, and they just suck everything out of your garden. And also, they will do a number on nematodes. Nematodes are little bitty worms in the ground, and they'll eat the roots, and so they do that too, so.
So marigolds have a great purpose all the way around. Anyway, thanks for joining us today, and good luck with your marigolds.